boys. Where are we?
We're in Reykjavik, Iceland.
Keflavik. No.
Huh?
Keflavik.
Freshwater.
Keflavik. Okay, let's go. Yeah, you come here.
Daddy.
Feeding the dog.
Here.
This is gross.
Hey, what is that? It's watching.
Yeah, they're watching.
Holy cow!
We can go ice skating.
Bye-bye.
Okay, where are we?
Okay, so we're in Brumilihelm.
Bridge between continents. Look here, Eurasian plate, North American plate, and we are here. So we are between this.
Oh, this one.
Yeah. This is always moving this way. That's why Iceland is always getting bigger and bigger and bigger. Yeah. Look at the hole!
Helmet.
Let's go.
お前はもう死んでいる。
何?
Daddy, what is
this?
Oh,
yeah.
Huh? Wait, there's more tails? What? Wait, three tails? One, two, three. Oh, feet on the water. Wait, is it three? Let's do it. One, two.
And this is where they lay their eggs.
Eggs?
Yeah.
Eggs? Where?
They lay their eggs underneath the sand.
Ah, I want to see that.
Thank you.
Yeah.
How do you stop this? But the reason for that they can live in some cold water, we have cold water here, and also in the cold sea, is that they have this really thick layer of fat surrounding their entire body, which is very isolating and keeps them warm during the coldest months. But when it gets warmer, during the summer, they don't need this fat as much, so they start eating less. So sometimes when I'm up here feeding the seals, they don't want to eat anything because they can sense that
tell me.
What?
Okay. Okay.
Where? Where, Mom?
Huh?
Where?
Thank you.
Ready?
Set, go.
Okay. Go!